Research log 43553. I'm convinced we are puppets of some alien influence. I no longer believe we're in control of this project or ever were. I believe even our rationalizations for this whole thing are an illusion, planted by the forces behind the original marker, the black one. We don't know how to make this thing. It is making us make it, and it's trying to get out, desperately. I'm under security watch after taking a sledgehammer to the tiny marker I built last week. We need to destroy everything we've built here, and destroy every record, every shred of research. They were right the first time on Aegis 7. This is beyond our ability to know or control. I have to go. My supervisor is whispering to the security guard.
God. I built that. What? What are they doing?
They're all coming to the marker. Convergence is at hand.
I knew you were trouble from the start, but they told me you were necessary. That your mind was the purest. I spent years sifting through your demented brain. This is not the way it was supposed to happen.
Well, how was it supposed to happen, Tyman?
We had it under control! Clark, this is not our fault. We were so close to understanding it. Those bodies you let in here. It's triggering a convergence event. But we never expected this many bodies.
What the hell is it doing?
What it was made to do. Isaac, you have to make us whole.
Don't you dare tell me what I can and cannot do on my own strength. station. My grandfather was running this place long before you were crapping your diapers, young man.
I don't need a lecture from you, and you know I'm right. Project Vertigo forbids evacuation in the event of a breach.
I have spent my whole life in service of this community, and I will not stand here and watch them die for some Project Vertigo. Now get to your stuff. We are your brother's 9-10 for your time. We both live to discuss your precious Vertigo.
Very well, Sam.
There's no other way. You have to do this. Convergence is almost here. Meet me at the marker.